So, what
you
do we have?
You told who it is. So, guys, I got an iPhone, and it's very, very distracting. I take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world. What's up, guys? So today we are starting off this vlog extremely late, but we're here.
We're here. That's all that matters. We were very busy running errands, had stuff to do, stuff to take care of. You know what I mean? You know how the day goes. But anyways, we're starting the vlog late. It's about an hour until we're here at the AT&T store. So it's about an hour until they close. And I'm going to make this quick. Move real quick because my phone, I have a iPhone, I think it's dead though, but yeah, it's dead, completely dead, won't turn on or anything, but what's it called, it froze on me. So like earlier today I was trying to like cut it on, it was on the home screen, not the home screen but the lock screen, I tried to cut it on and it was just completely like frozen, like nothing would work. I tried to hold it, cut it off, it was like exploded, it was ready to explode. It got hot, it's not hot out here in California, so it was just ready to explode. So I had cooled it off and everything, nothing would turn on. So I was like, you know what, it's time for upgrade anyway. So I'm here at the AT&T store and we're about to make this move and I'm gonna vlog it for you guys. So we hope you guys like the vlog. I mean, it's nothing special, but hey,
it'll be fun.
All right, so we will see you guys when we get inside. So what's up, guys? I know you said I said that I would come back to you guys when we're inside, but I'm outside now because I had told Nancy I'm going to the restroom, and I knew they didn't have restrooms inside of there. The closest one to a Walmart, which is over there. So I'm currently standing outside to the corner. She thinks I went to the restroom. So today I have a little surprise for her. So you know how I told you guys my phone like completely froze? Well, I was gonna get an upgrade, but I decided to get her a new phone. And reason being is because she's been stuck with Android. You know, it's nothing bad about them, but I mean, it's her second Android she's had since we've been together. So, and it's been in 2 months where she had switched phones. So I was like, you know what, might as well get my baby an upgrade. You know, we gotta make that move, you know. But yeah, so I'm gonna get her the iPhone. I don't know which one yet. I'm kind of leaning more towards the 8 Plus because her Android is actually pretty big, so she likes big phones. So I don't want to kind of make it too difficult. iPhone's already something to handle when you're coming from an Android. I mean, I had an Android too, and coming from Android to Apple was slightly different, so it took a while for me to actually get used to it too, so I don't want to throw that completely off. But yeah, guys, so I'm surprising her. I hope you guys like the rest of the video. I'm excited to see her reaction, and yeah, we'll see you when we get back inside of the store.
So the story goes as, like, I'm gonna flash it really quickly. We'll explain it later, but basically, I got my first iPhone. He got the X.
Yes.
And so we completely forgot, but we were supposed to be recording me open the iPhone, so I left it like this. Like that, literally right, like that. So I'm gonna open up two iPhones because I can't.
Because we didn't get a recording the first
time. Yeah, the first time. So, I mean, it's not very exciting, but I mean, it is my first iPhone. I've always had.
How do you feel?
Androids. I feel very excited. Like, I cannot stop smiling.
Ooh, look at her beauty.
It's not even mine.
Jesus, that's my baby right there. I'm kidding. You're my baby, okay?
It's so that's yours. So that's his. This one's his.
Hold up. What's on the fingerprints on the back for this?
It's literally mine.
Oh, okay. Okay.
And then, yeah, hold on. This is yours. You're right here.
Very gentle. Gentile.
And then this one's mine. Matches me, as you guys can see. But put it back up. The color I'm always wearing, so.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, this is beautiful. It's the gold color. It says gold, but it doesn't look gold.
It doesn't. It kind of looks white, but, you know.
Kind of like cool. Beige. A light beige. Anyways, yeah.
Yeah.
I went from, wait, hold up. I went from this to this.
Wow. ZTE. To the iPhone. Okay. What are you doing over there?
It's confusing. It's confusing.
I can't hold them in the bed for you. There you go. Just activating. Are you gonna put it in German or what?
Yeah. It's gonna be like, oh, I can't see the
names. Well, it's such a huge phone. Let me see. Put it next to your head. Put it next to your head. It's half the size of your head. So, what
new
do we
phone,
have?
Phone, who this? So guys, I got an iPhone and it's very, very distracting. I've never had a case like this before.
Hey,
and
hold on, let me focus it.
Oh, because Androids don't do this. Androids do like this basic. Where did I leave that crap at? Hold up. See, like Androids have like they have like really simple cases. I mean they're Androids.
Yeah.
This is my Android, my old Android, I guess. But my phone doesn't ever work.
See, this is why I upgraded my baby.
Anyways, yeah, like this is it. This is like the difference. Like, the home button works on this. And, oh, mm-hmm. You don't know. So like, yeah, it's
take them. Walk them through like what was the whole like process.
The whole process. What process?
Like, what do you mean? What process? See, oh, the thing won't even turn.
Okay, yeah, so just like it won't even turn off. Okay, but anyway, my phone has been doing this for a while. Where like the button doesn't even work. Like at first, like you would see. So, now it turns on. But anyways, so basically we walked in. We were looking at iPhones. I'm shaking around. We were looking at phones. He was trying to see whether he should get the iPhone 8. Or the 10, and we were talking, and he decided on the 10. He was asking me, he's like, well, you know, if you had a phone, if you had an iPhone, if you decided to switch, which one would you get? And I was like, well, I don't know. Just waddling around looking at phones, I decided that it would be probably the 8 Plus, just because it's the same size. I don't know if you can tell, but like, pretty much the
very
same
similar,
size,
yeah.
Like they're really similar, and then the told 8 you. And the 10 are pretty much similar from the inside, meaning that quality is the same thing, picture quality, battery life, just all those little things that you get is basically the same thing, except that the X has like the face recognition and it has an infinity screen, so it has no home button, just things like that, right? But I really don't care for those things. It's like more money for something I really don't care for, so there's no point. So anyways, I decided this one, and then so he goes, gets his phone, and did you just record my feet?
Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, no, let me see the dog. No. Oh, wait. Where they at?
Anyways, so he ended up buying that one when I went to go look at the accessories for some weird reason. I was like, well, you know, he asked me what case he should get, so I was obviously looking around, and I go and see another phone, and I was like, what is the
what?
But what? I said, why are you getting another phone? And turns out it was my new phone.
Yeah, who surprised my baby?
You did.
Yeah.
But yeah, so I ended up getting a new phone.
Yeah, and there we have it, folks. So I decided to get the 8, like I had mentioned earlier, eight just plus. Because 8 plus, yeah, whatever we're going to call it.
8 plus.
8 plus. Apparently, small people like big things for some reason, so, yeah. But, back to me. But, yeah, anyways, I decided to go with the 8 plus just because it would fit her. Thank you. She took the camera, just so you know
what's going on. Thank you.
But, yeah, so, it fit her, like I mentioned earlier, you know, she doesn't have to adapt to too much physical, the iPhone. So, yeah. But we're sorry to start the video so late. Like I said, it was last minute. We're so busy today running around doing things. But we got it done, right? We got it done.
Right.
New phone, who this, you know?
But they show yours.
iPhone 10.
He's not even done down with it.
So this is my beauty, my baby right here. Yeah, 9 o'clock. Yep. They're just now closing. Jeez, we made it out right in time. But I have the infinity screen, so I don't know how to work this thing. Oh, so one thing, if I don't know how many of you guys have face recognition, but or the iPhone X in general, but this thing is like. Yo. So we're back. The camera died on us. Little baby died on it. Anyways, back to where we were vlogging earlier. So my phone, yeah, this is it. It's the iPhone X. I'm gonna turn the brightness up for you guys. I don't know how many of you guys have the iPhone X, but this is how it looks. I don't know if you guys can see that too much. This is on her new phone. Oh, look at that. Anyways, that's her phone. But, yeah, this is it. It's pretty weird to have a face recognition and stuff. And, yeah, it doesn't even work half of the time for me. I'm starting to get used to it still. But, yeah, it has the control panels on the top. I don't even know why I'm showing you guys. It doesn't look like it's showing up. But, yeah, it's pretty weird. But, you know what? I'm going to get used to it, and I like it. I needed the upgrade because it's been, like, 2-3 years since I had an upgrade. I had the S since sometime in high school, so, yeah. So, yeah, that's basically what happened today. We're sorry the vlog started so late. Like I said before, we were so busy, and as long as we got it done, that's all that matters, right, baby? Mm-hmm. I had to surprise her. Mwah. And, yeah, did you like it?
Yes, I did.
Did you like it?
Yes, I did.
Did you really, really like it? Okay, good. Yeah, so we will see you guys on the next vlog. It will be much more earlier when we vlog the next time. Like I said, it was last minute. But, Jesus, this thing keeps turning. I don't like the little, when you move it, it says rise to wake. I still have it on that. See, like, I don't like that. I have to take that off.
Yeah, I already took that off. I didn't even know that was a thing. And I was like, how do you take that off?
Yeah. But,
it's so weird. But, anyways, we will see you guys next time, right?
Yeah. We just starting out our YouTube channel. This is barely our second video. We hope you guys like it. Still trying to get used to the camera and everything, like, vlogging on it. We usually take this camera to do photo shoots, so yeah. We actually have our own photography company.
Oh yeah, at Kills Media. Yeah. It's tagged on our banner, our YouTube banner. But if you guys do have Instagram and don't feel like going through that extra hassle, then it's just Kells Media, KellsMedia.
All together, yeah.
So, yeah.
But we usually use this to take pictures, do our photography with. But for right now, hey, you gotta start somewhere. So we're vlogging with this thing. We don't have a tripod or anything yet.
We're getting there.
So just bear with us.
Yeah, within the next month, we should have a mic and a tripod.
A tripod, one of those holder things. One of those YouTubers have. What is it?
We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
But, we hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Instagrams are going to be in the banner and in the description. So we have Instagram together. It's called thereald.d.n.a. And you can follow us there for daily content as well. You know, we post food a lot, you know. Same old daily stuff we do together. So we hope you guys liked it, and we'll see you guys next time.
All right.
All right.
See you guys next time.